I found. Did you see these? These are like mini light brights. I played with light brights as a kid. My kids played with light brights. How cute are these? These are like miniature versions of light brights. So I figured I would give it a try with you guys. I did buy one each for my granddaughters. Oh my gosh, wait till you see this. Oh, it matches my office. It's my teal. Okay, so it requires a battery. I'm gonna put you on pause and I'm gonna go get a battery. It says AAA. Oh, it says 3 AAAs. My son made it home from work. I'll give you a little tidbit. We've got over 1 foot of snow. And they're expecting power outages and things like that. So they released my son from work at 12:30. So he was able to make it here. But my husband got the plow truck stuck in my son's driveway, which is a half mile from my house. And my husband actually had to walk home from my son's house in 12 inches of snow. So my son made it here because we were able to plow our driveway with our tractor. So my son had to take his snowmobile now from our house to his house, and I'm waiting for him to text me back. Sorry if that was winded, but storms like this just, they kill me. But you know what? We're all home now, or TJ's almost home, and it's the weekend, and we can continue tomorrow with the digging out. All right, hold on. I'm going to go get a battery. I don't know if you guys know this, but do you ever buy batteries from Amazon? I buy them in bulk, and I think that they're just as good as, like, Duracell or Eveready or... And I have a surplus always on hand. You know what? I'll link them below if you want to go take a look out of them, but the price is right. That's for sure. Remote controls, things like that. All right, so I'm going to open this up, and we'll turn it on. Okay, so I put the batteries in, and look. You could tell that it turned on, and then I'll turn it off. So what we'll do is, I'm going to shut off my big light. Okay, all right, that's cool. You guys can still see me. And I am going to... is it that cool? Okay, I know you can't see it, but I'm going to turn it on. I made a cross. Look at how cute that is. Oh, wow. I know you can't see it, but you know how awesome this looks? How fun is this? Oh, this is going to sit right in front of me on nights that I work late. And that's going to give me inspiration. Oh, I love it. I'm going to turn the light on and see what kind of view we get. Let's put both lights on. Look at how pretty. This is just $1. Look at this. Isn't that the best? Oh, how fun is this? Okay, and I had a couple left over. So you know what? Maybe I'll just put them in all four corners. Like little starbursts. I'll fast forward with this so you're not tortured by me. I just don't want to lose them. Oh, how perfect. 3 there and 2 here. And that used them all. Oh, wow. See? God gives me the power to create. Ha ha. All right. Moving on. That's going to sit right there in front of me. Wow. Love that. Okay. Okay. Now, this was from the haul the other day. I bought this paper at Hobby Lobby, and I decided to create one of those travel notebook kind of quote books. I did make an insert. This is for me, just so you know. I put the pocket in, and I just stuck 2 journaling cards in there. And I think I'm going to print out pictures with my sprocket and put a couple of pictures in there. D for Donna. And then in here, I put the game books from the Dollar Tree. This is Sparkling Char's idea. Except, you know what I want to do? I want to switch them. If you don't know Sparkling Char, go check out her channel. She is so much fun to watch. She's got great ideas. She's a happy-go-lucky girl. Go check her out. So this, she does. So I love the fact that, and I've done this before, you've seen a video on this, so I'm not going to bore you with it. I just wanted to show you that I actually use my stuff that I get at Halls. I don't let it just sit and look pretty in my office. So these were the little bind, the no clips, paper clips that I made the other day. And I thought that they went cute. And what I did was I did glue my designer paper to the cover of the book. I didn't want to see it. So this is, it's just so that my puzzles are in one spot. This is like a little, how cute is that paper? Look at that. This is just a marker, page marker for me. And then that is also. And I stuck my pencil in this way. Not through it, I just used the clip. And I really like this silver. Can you see how cool that pencil? Mechanical pencil. Okay, so this is another craft from the Dollar Tree. And then, not finished yet. Hey everybody, it's a snowy nor'easter day here in Northeast Pennsylvania. And I can't even try to upload a video because we keep losing power. So I actually unplugged all the computers so that they wouldn't get damaged. So I'm running off a battery on my video camera. And I'm trying to do things that require no electricity. So I did a couple of crafts I want to show you. And I'm going to start with this one. I finally found these at a different Dollar Tree than here in my town. It was probably about 18 miles away. Not actually more than that, but I just happened to be passing by and found these. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this. I'm not going to fill the entire treat bag up because that's just way too much candy. So I'm going to take a piece of tissue paper. One, actually maybe even a half of one, and I'm going to make that a filler on the bottom. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to, actually, you know what, I might be able to get four out of one sheet. Cut that in half that way, and cut that in half that way. This way gives it a nice little base at the bottom. Oh yeah, look at how cute. And now I'm going to use a couple of the candy kisses. I think these are so, so cute. Oh, I love them all. Okay, let's see, five. I'll do five, right? Cut them out. Maybe add some more tissue paper. I'm not being stingy with the candy, I promise. I just, with all this, the sweets that the kids get, three, four, five, between Valentine's Day and Easter, you know what? It's all about the fun stuff, for me, anyway. So these come with a cute little piece of rope. How cute are these? So I'm just going to tie it. But I think what I'm going to do is, after I get this tied, I think I'm going to cut the ears down. I want to see how they look. I think the ears would be cuter if they were cut down just a little bit further. I'm gonna just tie a bow in these so that they're easy to be opened. Oh my goodness, how cute are these? Holy moly. Actually, I think the bags are perfect just the way they are. Look at that. So I stuffed the bottom with tissue paper. This way I can make a couple more. All right, so that's one Dollar Tree DIY. I'm trying to use up what I buy. Because if you don't use what you buy, what's the sense of buying it, right? Okay, so I finished stuffing them all. How stinking cute are these? Aren't they adorable? My only regret is that I did not buy more. These would make such cute additions to the Easter basket. So I'm going to have to look for those. Love them. All right.